We leave you this Sunday in Costa Rica, where howler monkeys always have something to say.